Thank you so much. Very nice. It actually was song Gotham City from Jørg's first album, we call it Blues.
Yes. Yeah.